not that tall, just a little bit. But there's more than enough once you start with it. And she's big enough to ride that FLT. She's on lady that I know. When she walks in, you can see her glow. Something special about the darling on the FLT. Pulled up by her at the light. She was riding that monster Harley bike. Felt my heart do a little flip. Followed her to the hideaway. We pulled up and she looked my way. And I thought to myself, oh man, this could be bad. She stopped her bike and turned my way. Crossed her arms that special way. I could hear her whisper, I have something to say. I held my breath and it was like a test, and I couldn't believe what I heard next. She said, if you're following me, well, it's okay. Could've knocked me over with a pin, and I'm sure she could tell by the size of my grin. I just fell for that darling on the FLT. Well, now I'm hanging on to my street glide. But from now on, when I go out and ride, you can damn well bet it's with that darling on the FLT. Yes, many, many miles with a darling on the FLT.